Welcome to Anan City. Today we'll introduce Goo Waterfall. This waterfall is beautiful no matter what the season. It's a great spot to hide away. It's 30 meters high. In the adjoining river, there is a carp kite festival in May. With over 500 handmade kites strung across the river. Next spot is Iwawaki Park. From here, you can see amazing views of the Naka River, and it's a great place to relax and unwind. For more information on Anan City, please go to myanan.net. That's myanan.net.